GLHF.
That's just saying okay for the other maps.
I drive the warm up as well. Just to get some warm up. Wait.
Oh!
No problem.
Whoops. X.
Okay, I will call you if the rounds are safe or not. But not when something happens. To risk. That's an OP line, Firestorm. Okay, one crashed. Not enough though.
No. Yikes. And that's tough.
Won't be easy.
Just do your times, just do a 102. They will probably crash rounds. Okay, save it. Save it. One guy is away. Just finish.
Yeah.
Another guy crashed in the end.
Die.
Pussy is last.
No.
Zep said you need to win one more position.
Okay.
Yikes.
Ah, unlucky. Nice of four, Zep said.
Bah! It's a tough round.
Yeah, Neko was first.
Yeah,
he,
Neko.
Sadly, slid away in the hairpin in the end. It's the first map, Zepster. Neko is away. So we need first and third.
Aha. Yeah, nope. Kind of focusing on the cars in front of me instead of the road.
Yeah, that's the thing that easily happens, but you have to focus on the track, of course.
Yeah. Such a stupid rule.
Okay, yep. they wasted their good times in a round where they could have won easily.
Basically, Neko is the faster guy. If he doesn't fail, he can do it.
Sure.
Okay, one crashed at least.
I just can go faster.
Yeah.
It's almost no.
Yeah, that's really good at times, it's alright.
It's just better.
And they're too fast.
Yes, if they come through like that, that's too fast. Well, we have Neko, and Neko can beat those times. And then we need to have 4th and 5th with the other two drivers.
Nice.
It's over.
Yeah, I see Neko.
Neko crashed half of the rounds in that hole, or at the turn, with the hole. Okay, Luffy made a huge crash. It's of course not enough yet. Oh, okay, you know we have a chance. Continue driving. Seb said you have to get first.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
But it's still not enough, I think.
It is, I think.
Neko. Neko fell down to last.
Yeah.
Did you?
He was our best player. But...
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, they were a bit too fast for me.
Yeah, they played good, so... But that was to be expected, Desert is not our environment.
Yeah.
At least not with when Hawk is missing. With Hawk it would have been different. If we have Hawk, who drives also one of ones.
I guess we have to win match. This one.
Okay. I have to tell Danik.
Oh yeah.
Danik? Ah yeah, you are on TeamSpeak as well.
Maybe...
You can join Danik, the server. We'll also ping him in TeamSpeak. Yeah, there he is.
Nice.
Okay, so that is our environment. Sword X is not here, right?
No. Not in the TeamSpeak. And he is on the server.
Yeah, I know that he's on the server. Okay, I see.
Almost was moving.
Okay. Firestorm. I'll click quickly go Discord.
Nice.
He gave up this round.
Wow.
Oh, funny joke. Okay, I lost.
What a comedian.
Luffy drifted away. Both have to win your battles.
Sorry, Arch.
No problem. You had to try.
Yeah.
And it wouldn't have been enough.
Anyway.
Luffy slid again. He's far behind. Elko also crashed. Okay, it's safe. Yes.
It's safe.
You still have top 2. Oh no, Rezone crashed. Elko is very slow, he's last. You have 2/10 in front of Ison.
Nice.
Yes! That was a tight one, but nice, good job.
Managed to beat his own, I know it. Yeah.
Okay, one question. Or two maybe. So save it. Yeah, two are completely down. So it's very safe. Sword X crashed, he's a second guy. Oh! One of them crashed and he's behind Sword X.
Wait, being first.
Yeah. You need to keep that first place, you have 2/10. Oh, did he crash? Let's see. Might be safe. Yeah, it's safe. It's safe. Don't need first. Okay. Well.
first place of the match. One last.
Elko crashed. Isom crashed, safe. Just finish. Isom crashed again.
Oh, fuck. Sorry.
You are still in front, it's alright, subset. Just finish. GG.
Finally. Oh.
Could of course. Could have lost the round, of course.
And the last of the team. So sad. So now it's Wally. Let's plug the history.
Nico has to come back though for ready. I hope Nico comes back. Well, everyone restarting the game.
I think it should be quite easy on Wally.
Should I call?
Yeah, is Nico on the server?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. Because I only saw that he left the server after the first
probably
map.
To train rally?
Yeah, might be.
Easy.
Good job by Team Blue.
Isn't that like the wrong command? Means the points don't get reset?
We will see.
Okay.
Works. Okay.
Life? One Tresen currently lasts. Now two, but it's close. Nice. I mean, I couldn't call anything because you have cars on anyways, right?
Yeah.
I can call bigger crashes and maybe whatever. Can Nico a bit behind? But he's catching up. Should be fine.
Okay, let's go.
Well done.
Okay, Lucario a bit behind now. Two Tresen at the bottom. No, wait, Marius. Ganeko crashed, which means you both need to get. Okay. Lucario, which means.
Yeah, that's it. Go for guys. Let's go for perfect.
Jesus, it's too close. Top 3 for you at the moment. I think it's pretty safe. Pretty safe.
Yeah, fun.
Yeah, nice stuff. Top 3 for you again. They're right behind you, Marius. But, yeah. GG.
GG. Nice one.
Wow.
Nice job, guys.
That's why I said this is our environment.
Yeah. Finally, DX Twitches. Great stuff. Now, Alpine or Island?
We will see. Whatever comes next, I guess. It doesn't matter too much. And now imagine Nico would be not that nervous because
he had
only that one round where he actually came through, and I think on rally it's when he can drive 55 he should actually be a bit better in the match, but maybe he will get better next matches. He's always very nervous. I mean, he has
a lack of experience.
Yeah, he wrote myself before the match in capital letters, so much pressure in Discord. Hello Mime. So currently we are leading 2-1. Now will come two environments that are likely to lose. That would be then the end of the match today, but on Wednesday there are two environments that we are likely to win. So we are completely in the mix. The match is definitely not lost today for us. And if it's not lost today, then we have a good chance to win it.
We did the job. We won day, it was the...
We won exactly those two environments that were planned to win. That's the thing.
Wait, this is the map with the jump out of the tube, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
This is the annoying bug.
Yeah, you must jump not too much on the left.
The jump really that much faster there?
Yeah, actually, yes. It's more than I thought as well. Because afterwards you have to slow down anyway.
Ah, I see.
I guess they will crash a lot. I think if we go regular, we can do it.
I'm definitely not getting 104 in the match. I can tell you, I'm definitely not trained enough for that. But Nico is also not feeling great, and
yeah, I think so. You play it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mario's a bit behind. Currently top 3 for... Oh no! It's some crashed a bit. But top 2 for Tresen. Mario's still last.
No, not anymore.
Oh! If you can catch one of them, it'll be fine. One more? No, oh, never mind.
Yeah, come on. Oh, fuck. Well.
Wrong button.
He gave up.
No way.
I think that would have been our round, actually.
Fight because of this.
Posse a bit behind. On last.
One fell down.
Yeah, that was Luffy.
Who was it?
Luffy. Far behind.
So it's good for us.
Yes. It's bottom two for Tresen.
Someone slid out.
There was Zord X.
Someone crashed.
But he's still in front of. Okay. Dave. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
We take it.
Hey.
Wait, my internet.
This?
My Lucky. Internet.
Okay.
Stop the round, maybe?
Okay.
Because I'm...
I don't think... You're still driving, right?
Yeah, but now having ignore time. Is it okay now again? I don't know.
Should be.
I'm not sure.
You're not lagging at least.
I'm not lagging?
Nope. Yeah, GG. Clever.
Wow. You should have written something, like...
Yeah, I didn't know if it was just short or just... If you notice it again... Well, Pussy was not driving now.
It looks good now. I started before the countdown ended.
Okay.
I see you with the respawn. We still need one position. Yeah. No. Almost.
Oh fuck.
That's top two Tresen.
landing work.
We need one more position at the top.
That looks bad.
Zord X crashed again. But I crashed. Nice one, nice first place though.
Nice time. I am not warmed up enough for this. I'm just hoping that some people crash and then beat them.
Top 2 for Tresen. Oh.
One of them crashed.
Yeah.
He's maybe safe.
But we still need one position.
Yeah. Oh, not enough. Sorry.
Nice. Oh, wait.
No, he needed first in front.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
At least I drove a 1-of-5 in the last round.
Did you?
Well, look. Oh.
There is a weird sound in the...
Huh?
Weird sound in the stream, Maxi said. Phone somewhere else, but it wasn't that close to the microphone actually, so I don't know. Yes, this map is extremely hard. Also the one before, the snow one.
Marius and Tobbe, you're both at the bottom. 1 second there. Yeah, wait, you can see it anyways. Fuck. Yeah, it's. Top 3 for Tresen.
Yeah, drive that wrong.
Oh, passive, yeah?
Passive, sir.
Wow. Yeah, Zod X, far behind. Risk.
Damn, I was on PB. No, probably not. It felt faster though. Corner is so stupid.
Okay, Marius. Far behind. Probably with a mistake as well now, so.
I mean, we focused on other envis. So.
Well, still top 3. Tresen.
At least we are close together here.
set Marius.
That one big fail.
Oh yeah. And Toppe as well. But you're both still in front of Norman, so if you can some... If s- okay, no one.
What is this round? I overtook someone.
Yeah, Toppe.
I'm third.
Yeah, Alex just gave up. How can he hit the wrong button?
This is Zotix. He's
he shall delete the delete button. Please.
Yeah, I know. Crashed again. Hussy crashed, had to respawn, yeah. Far behind.
It's our round.
You need two positions.
You need just one crash. Someone made a mistake? Is it Toppe or someone else?
Yes, it was Toppe.
But he is very far, he crushed the game.
What was that lane by Sword?
Going drift? Maybe Zozor can do it.
Oh?
He'll do it.
There's a chance. Oh.
Yeah, go. Oh. Yeah. It's good, yeah. Have it.
Nice.
The overtake.
The comeback.
Yeah. This is what I meant when I said actually they are beatable on island. If we have a lineup which tries consistent. Of course we are too slow. And not consistent. You would need one driver that challenges them in the front. So that he puts pressure on those.
Yeah. Botix can do it. He's first actually.
Yeah, Lucario is a bit behind on last place.
Holy shit.
Oh, so it's fake.
Did you see that? But I touched the lamp again. But I survived. One thing is clear though, in case we... it doesn't even matter if we win or lose.
Because we fail.
Because we have another match coming up, either for victory or for place 3. But there we need to have good lineups also on our not so good envis, because if air wins, they are not easy to beat on Coast Bay and so on. It's not changing the end result of this round.
GG.
Because I tried to overtake him there in front. Yeah, I'm happy. I mean, of course, yeah, Island and Snow was just whoever is in that lineup cannot really show off well, very well there. but we did exactly what we planned. We won.
Yeah.
We won Bay and Rally, and now it's about Coast and Stadium. And I think both are very well winnable. That needs to be our aim. I have also more time to warm up for those matches then, luckily. I don't like it when I come from work and directly have to perform in United. It's But Rally was nice, overall.
Yeah. And we don't even have Ofcourse